are the factories in which plants make their food. They are powered by the sunshine, and they use the simplest of raw materials: air, water, and a few minerals. The process is the unique talent of plants. No animals can do such a thing. So all animals too depend, first or second hand, on the food produced here. This is the very basis of life. Air seeps into the leaves through pores on their surface. It circulates within them and reaches tiny granules that contain a green substance, chlorophyll. This is the key facilitator that uses the energy of the sun to bond carbon dioxide to hydrogen derived from water and produces carbohydrate, sugars and starches. These, dissolved in sap, are then carried from the leaf into the body of the plant, even during the night when the leaf factory has shut down. Come the dawn, the sun reappears, and the process starts up again.